Plants can teach us resilience. They cannot move. They can withstand all kind of challenges. They have developed unique ways to communicate with their neighbors, with their environment. Flowers are just a manifestation of this ability to communicate with the world. Our ultimate goal is to develop tools that would allow us to manipulate plant growth and development in a way that would benefit us. Hundreds of thousands of species of plants have come up with different solutions to the same challenges, especially here in the Midwest, is our investment in biofuels. And our long-term goal is to create crops that would be more rewarding to pollinators, crops that will have enhanced yield because of this visitation. We now have really advanced technologies that allow us to study the genes that are expressed in individual cells. And that's usually our starting point. We try to break the gene using technologies like CRISPR, molecular scissors that allow us to disrupt gene activity. We can understand what are the tweaks, what are the knobs that we can turn up or down to control this gene activity. So we can actually take from them the solutions and apply them to crops that we use for food or for energy. From our perspective, flowers are essence of food security. It's the essence of food diversity. Millions of years of evolution have generated a lot of solutions to global challenges, and we have this library that's just available out there for us to examine and to study, just to understand how this diversity is generated, but also how to harness this diversity for our progress.